Sun dancer, what you doing? Come here. Come. Come. Come on, Sunny. Good girl. Good girl. I'm recording. Showing our campsite. Did you hear me? I'm recording. Come on, Sundance. Come down the ferry path. This is my favorite ferry camping spot. There's a ferry path. There's some woods. And there's a ferry circle. I just thought maybe you guys would like to see my beautiful spot. I love it here. And this big giant dead tree with a beautiful sunset behind it houses many birds and insects. And it's huge. But its roots go down by the water. And I don't know if I can show you this. She's the most beautiful roots. She has fairy houses under her. I never took video of the fairy houses. There's more down the way, too. Oh. Okay, I'm on log. There's the river. So here's my big, beautiful tree. And its roots go down here, and when the river's high, it washes them out. Now there's all these little fernies growing this year. But when those fernies aren't there, you see all these rooms and corridors all through these root systems. And it's the fairy houses. There's some more up the river. Maybe I'll show them later. This is sunset. My favorite camping spot, about 20 minutes north of where I live. So beautiful. Here are the birds and the river. Okay. There's the log I was standing on to go out of the river. There's the fairy tree. I love the fairy tree. These are all fairy trees. This whole space right here is a fairy circle. They dance and play with me here. wonder if they'll come out for the camera. I love my fairy spot. My daughter and Dark Wolf are having a lively conversation.
Seems good from the walking neighborhood.